Hey, horse people. Driving by these little horses here. Saw these little mamas with babies. And figured I'd stop and talk about the fencing. You notice they have a nice wood fence right here. Hey, mamas. Hey, mama, what are you doing? You got your little babies? Okay, so we got these nice round posts with a piece of wood on top so the horses don't lean and bend the no climb. You got the no climb, very safe. No climb's on the inside of the pole, so it's right. If it was on the other side, it'd be wrong. Hi, mamas. You gonna come say hi? Then they have this barbed wire fence out here to where the horses can't get to. Some people will make a little row like this so they can drive and feed without going out in pasture. Hi, babies. What are you guys doing? And then again, maybe they just don't want people petting their horses. That seems like an awful lot of fence to stop from petting. Hi, mamas. Now, you notice they have wire around that tree over there to stop the horse from chewing on it. You got that telephone pole over there. They've got a nice wood fence around it so the horses can't get in there and get hurt. All these safety precautions. And they leave the damn halters on these horses out in this pasture. I just don't get it. Hi, baby. What are you doing? Horses don't belong in pasture with stinking halters. Hi, baby. What are you doing? You're a cute little boy. What are you doing? All these stinking horses got halters out here. They're out in the middle of pasture. A horse will find a way to get caught. If they were playing, you got babies. So if babies start playing with mom, they'll get their foot or hoof caught in one of these halters. It could be a disaster or a broken leg. They're scratching their fence on this wood. It could get caught. I mean, it's just, don't leave halters on, people. I mean, I just don't get it. People, when you gotta be able to catch them, Rick, and some horses. So those little three little horses back there looking at me. They're like, hey, what's going on there? Those guys got friends. Hey, mamas. All right. I just wanted to complain about these damn barbed wire here, nice wood fence. They do everything. Oh yeah, also there's no corners. On the fences, they've got all the corners rounded on this wooden fence. So there's no corners. So they've done all these great things to protect the horse, and they leave freaking halters on a horse while they're out in pasture unattended. Take your damn halters off, people. How hard is that? It's just stupid to leave it on. It's lazy. It's not safe for the horse. It shows you that you're kind of an idiot. You don't have any horsemanship skills, or you don't think about your horses and the problems. So take your damn halters off. All right. You guys are cute. You're going to come over. If I was over there, you'd be getting a big old scratch on your ear. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? You're a little cutie. All right. We'll end that there.